Right, here I am with part two, as promised. Part one seemed to go okay, so thought we'd continue the series. Continue to like and subscribe and all that shite, and I'm still sticking to what I said about the 75 likes on part one. So obviously, if it gets 75 likes, I'm going to get rid of the mop on my head. And lastly, just to explain, basically, if it doesn't really make sense because it's a day in the life, it's because I filmed over 3 days. I still don't really know what I'm doing. I don't know how to use the camera. I don't know how to edit. It's all a bit confusing, but I'm giving it my best shot, so just bear with. So without further ado, let's crack on with the video. Oh yeah, one by one. Let me see you move to the beat of the drum. This that tune that I know you wanna hum. Set it off right, make a man go Oh yeah, one by one. Face me and clap to the beat of the drum. Form a big circle and wait for your turn. Set it off right, make a man go Open, close, faster, faster. Kick, open, faster, faster. Oh yeah, open, close, faster, faster. Kick, open, faster, faster. Oh yeah, open, close, faster, faster. Kick, open, faster, faster. Oh yeah, open, close, faster, faster. Kick, open, faster, faster.
Hear the boss, follow the leader. Promise me, you have to pray that. Cause I'm gonna take the dancing serious. You have me take the dancing serious. Hear the boss, follow the leader. Promise me, you have to pray that. Cause I'm gonna take the dancing serious. You have me take the dancing serious.
Oh yeah, 2 by 2. Let me see you get loose, show me how you do. Can I see your best move, better push through. Do it so good, get a man confused. Bring the whole crew. Move it in sync like it's back in 02. That thing fast now, get it in two. Set it off right so they can't touch you. Open, close, faster, faster. Kick, open, faster, faster. Oh yeah, open, close, faster, faster. Kick, open, faster, faster.
Hear the boss, follow the leader. Promising me, you have to pray that. Cause I'm detected, that's serious.
So, just finished 90 minutes with the lads, two of the NTPTW boys, on Zwift, which is like a virtual cycling platform. I'm just preparing myself for this morning's run session. It's 7:40. I'm just looking through Training Peaks now to see what session I've got. So, if we look here, and it's actually not too bad of a session. I also wrote it on my hand, so when I'm out running, I don't forget. So yeah, it's 15-minute warm-up, a few drills, a few strides, just get the body going. And then it's two rounds of 60 seconds, 90 seconds, 60 seconds, 90 seconds, with 90 seconds jog in between, alternating 5K and 10K pace. So, like I said, I haven't done any speed since Malta Super League. Due to shin splints, so I'm looking forward to going out there and just running quick, really. So yeah, just a light brekkie this morning, bit of peanut butter with banana on top. Yeah, don't want anything to sit too heavy while I'm running. Okay, so everything ready to go. Got my protein shake for after, bit of water. I might actually gel if it goes horribly wrong. My Garmin and my heart rate monitor. So, yeah, I'm going to crack on with some activation and then, yeah, we'll get on with the run.
Find myself picking up the pieces of me that you discarded. So this is what they talk about when they say brokenhearted. Thought I was a together kind of person, the type who had a handle. As fate would have it, I'm exploding like a Roman candle. Such a beautiful way to die. But I want my sparkle back. Why does it always fade to black? I've got that ignition and the beginning.
So that was the first session of the year done. I'm just driving home now. Got my recovery shake. Legs and heart rate was good, so considering I haven't ran since Malta, I'm pretty happy with that. That will conclude the end of the Day in the Life series. I don't really know what else I'm going to film, so if you have any suggestions, let me know. And yeah, continue to show support, like and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.